That's the last thing we can do for someone who we love who has died, is provide them a decent burial.
Attorney Larry Wilder says that did not happen for dozens of grieving families. Nicole Lori died on June 14th, 2022, her 34th birthday.
Coroner of Hardin County advised them, provided them with the name of this facility as some place that they could send their loved one to receive the services that were needed.
According to the civil suit filed on Tuesday, the director, Randy Langford, told the family that an urn had not arrived and therefore he could not release the body. Now, her family believes that she is among the 31 different bodies found inside the funeral home. Wilder says 16 containers of remains are still unidentified.
We believe that civilly there's an issue of whether there was fraud on behalf of Mr. Langford in his funeral home.
That's my mom right there by Newt Gingrich.
Samuel Lincoln's mother, Mary, died on October 30th, and her arrangements were handled by Langford Funeral Home. Lincoln says communication was frustrating, and after seeing the news, now has more doubts.
I really do hope, but say it's 100%, I don't believe so. I don't believe this is my mother.
Now, he's made something that was already difficult much worse.
Kalita Williams has the same fear about her brother, Larry. She received his remains, but again, there are still questions.
This has been stressful and just like a nightmare. And we thought it was finally over, but, you know, here we are.
Hi, you've reached Langford Funeral Home and Family Center. At this point in time, all calls need to be directed to the Clark County Coroner's Office.
Langford has not responded to multiple messages, and now Wilder, the attorney, hopes potential class action lawsuit will bring peace to families left grieving once again. Conroy DeLouche, WDRB News.